Hey guys, hope you're having a great time. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm pretty pumped up. I'm gonna fly to Vegas. I think tomorrow, come back Friday. I'm gonna be with Brad Lee. I'm gonna do a Dropping Bombs, his podcast. You guys should follow him. One of my best friends, Brad Lee. And I'm gonna be at a seminar, mortgage event. Now, attention everybody. This is a message for all of you. We're expanding, we're growing. And I'm really, really excited and thrilled about everything that's going on with the company. Let me turn that radio off so that you guys could hear me better, because this is really important. We are hiring. We are hiring somebody that can be our, can be in charge, can be a leader. Somebody that is looking to grow, and this is gonna be for a very good pay, okay? It's gonna be for a very good pay, but you have to be qualified. You have to be very qualified. Now, what we're looking for is an accountant, somebody that could do accounting, HR, and has experience in the mortgage industry and real estate industry. We are looking for you, and we need you within the next week. Okay, we need fast. We need somebody that's gonna drop everything and come work for the company. And what you're gonna get from me is you're gonna get my direct mentorship, okay? So I'm gonna mentor you. I'm gonna spend a lot of time with you. You're not just gonna be an accountant. You're not just gonna be HR and compliance. We want you to know, be really familiar with compliance issues. We want you to be a compliance expert. Sorry about the car, but it's just, it makes a lot of noises. So compliance, HR, and accounting, okay? We need you to be sharp, be willing to improve, be willing to grow, be willing to read a book a month with us. That's part of our culture. Be ready to just work, you know, work. Most people don't wanna work these days. Most people just wanna take it easy and take vacations. And we're looking for somebody with a lot of work ethic, obviously. Just like us, somebody that wants to be a part owner of the company. Maybe you get some equity. Maybe you get it right away. Maybe you get it in the near future. Maybe you want to grow with us. We're looking for you. We're looking for somebody that's going to be really ethical. Okay, ethics is really important in our environment. Okay, we built that culture. We're looking for somebody that's going to have the right attitude every time. No matter if you're on your period, no matter if you're mad about something, and no matter if your morning was horrible, or if you couldn't sleep in the night, or if you just, or somebody died, or somebody got an illness, you have to show up for work with the right attitude no matter what happens. We all go through this. Everybody has problems. So the right attitude is really important. You have to shift every morning and fix your mindset. That's why self-improvement is really important. All right? And lastly, you need speed. You need to be fast. You need to be fast, and you need to be faster. We're looking for you. I want to mentor you. I want to spend a lot of time with you. And you're going to get to travel with us. You're going to get to spend a lot of time with my wife, Sil. And you're going to grow with us. Like I said, equity is an option if you're interested. So hopefully you hear this message. If you're with a company, you're willing to drop everything. If you're in a different state, you're willing to drop it and move in here. This is not going to be a starting pay role. You're going to get paid well. And we're gonna take care of you, but we also need you to take care of us. So accounting, HR, and compliance. If you're familiar and if you're an expert in those fields, not familiar, but if you're an expert and you're willing to do whatever it takes to be really successful, this company, all companies are growing massively, we're scaling, and we're doing better than ever. We need a person that's willing to partner up with us and take us over that over the top. And destroy all the competition and explode. So if you're watching this, I can't wait to meet you. Send me a DM, send me a message, email me, okay, at careers@themortgageguys.com. careers@themortgageguys.com. Send me a DM, send me a message if you're on Facebook, comment if you're on YouTube, and look forward to meeting you. And just if you want to be a little bit like, you know, what is he looking for exactly? If you know Grant Cardone, if you follow Grant Cardone, we're looking for a Sherry Hamilton, somebody like that. Okay. DM me, send me an email, careers@themortgageguys.com. I am looking to take you under my wing, and I am looking to ensure that you have a very, very successful future and you reach all your dreams. And I'm going to take care of you guys. I'm going to take care of you. I'm looking for you. And we expect you to take care of us as well. So looking for adding another powerful person to this family, the Mortgage Guys, Ambiance Realty, Driven Enterprises. We are leaping. And like I said, we're doing better than ever. And I don't know if you could see the excitement, but I'm really excited. So I'm looking for you. Send me a DM, careers@themortgageguys.com. See you soon. So excited to meet you.